showed our camera system right at the beginning, and that was all they showed of it. They didn't show any footage from it. They mentioned their name, and they used a Buckeye cam, not as a motion camera, but the guy was walking out, and they got about a half mile of thing. That's all I like about people finding tracks, and it's horrible. First one was great. Yeah.